Welcome. In this video, we're gonna test if it is worth replacing Attila Takeda with Attila Chandragupta, therefore replacing Takeda. As this combo has been used in recent KVKs, let's make some tests and see what they can do. First round, we're gonna do a field fight against non-RNG skill damage, as also a pass rally against Theodora. In the second round, we're gonna launch rallies onto the pass against Zenobia. Let's go! Comparing Chandra with Takeda on the field, to keep it short, it doesn't look worse. Less power loss, but also far less damage cost. Chandragupta seems to perform a bit better against Garrison. However, this is far from being an advised combination against Theodora. Second round, Attila Chandra against Zenobia Garrison.
Round 2, fight!
As we can see, and by also referring to my other Zenobia Battle Arena tests, Zenobia is destroying Attila, regardless if Chandra or Takeda is being used. Again, Zenobia YSS seems to be the magic meta combination. Keep in mind that those tests can't replace a real KVK rally situation, where several factors are going to influence the outcome. However, those tests still are useful to get ideas on combinations. A small side note, I'm going to live cast the Osiris League finals on livestream, covering both realms at the same time. A like and subscribe is more than appreciated. Have a good day, enjoy, and see you on the next one!